If you are a superstitious person, you probably hate today's date. It's Friday the 13th. We've said that like 113 times now.
You know, you've probably been warned about avoiding black cats, walking under ladders, breaking mirrors.
Mm-hmm. Avoid those cracks in the sidewalk.
Yes, don't step on a crack, you know, break your mama's back. But did you know there's actually a phobia associated with Friday the 13th? This is real.
Yeah.
The Stress Management Institute says Friday, 21 million people will feel added anxiety and fear today. Some people are so paralyzed with fear, they won't actually go to work. It's estimated there will be about $1 billion in lost productivity today. There will be one more Friday the 13th this year in December.
Ooh.
Okay.